Do you like this? Do you like this? Well, no more.
You homeless! Do you want to know the true story about how johnkyle acquired YouTube and left his THX Rockable Buzz intro left behind? Well, I'll tell you. In the year 2018, johnkyle decided to quit YouTube because he was stupid at making some videos. Because, take this video for example. You see, it's so bad, but I hate it. I wanted to get rid of it and burn shit out of here. So I just went, and yeah.